This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far. All right. No need to dash in ahead of me. I'm ready. Nothing. Just a show of respect. Trust me, you wouldn't want to displease her. Not here. Let's continue.
Party is gathered. You are ready, or so you hope. As you step into the silent water, a foreign dread travels through you. Curls its way up your leg, squeezing tight.
Lady Shah, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
You did well. Better than I would have credited you with. Now, hurry along and bear witness to my masterpiece.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Raise one finger to me, and I'd sunder you like lightning would a rotten oak. Now, enough dullard question.
I feel lighter, burdened, as if the softest push could send me drifting away.
Shah's will shall be done, unkind. As sure as night before.
Unkind.
Perhaps you're right.
you're right. Perhaps you're incapable of feeling at all.
Spare me. Your insults tired and shocked more years. As much as I savor our conversations, it's high time we got started.
Do what you will. I cannot prevent you. But you know as well as I will come for you. One day.
Poor child. So enthralled by gory revenge fantasies, you may find yourself disappointed by reality.
Let us find out.
My faith protects me. Unnoticed.
Good.
Let us make short work of this.
I won't give in. Light on my feet.
tactical.
Some bloody work.
Thank you.
dull moment.
Position.
Lies before me.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps you're incapable of feeling at all.
Your insults entire little shock on you. As much as I savor our conversations, it's high time we got started.
Do what you will. I cannot prevent you. But you know as well as I will come for you one day.
Poor child. So enthralled by gory revenge fantasies, you may find yourself disappointed by reality.
Let us.
What now?
Someone's coming. Another justiciar.
Do you hunger for more company? Am I not enough to keep you sated?
I'd live a thousand years in solitude, then lay my eyes open thy putrid visage again.
Only a thousand?
This count as adventuring.
This.
Thank you.
much longer.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justicia is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
If I have to step over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? A spear intended for my heart? Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart, your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
At last. You are Shah's child, after all. And I am.
It is done. You have proven yourself. You have answered my highest calling. My child.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justicia is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
My mistress's will, my life's purpose. Over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice. What did you say?
Much. I sense.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
I have felt you coming. The first in a century. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
I have to step over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me. So be it. Your choice.
Well, what do you know what I am?
What did you say?
Much as I sense.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be. I just did that. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Sharon. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss. Silver, hear me. She who guides the Moon Maiden Saluna, mother of the so-called Night Song. The Night Song is no more. You have given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it oh so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? To kill Ketherick Thorne.
We need to leave. Lady Shar won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. I'm not sure there's a place that's far enough away for me to go. Lady Shar must be angry. But there's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorne.
Chosen, Shepard.
I can't wait to watch her cleave Ketherick's head in two.
Time to dally.
Shadowheart? What happened? You were missing for a moment.
I thought I was done for. I thought perhaps I might have been dead. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. But it's real, isn't it? I stood before the Night Song. I heard Lady Shah's words. And I failed her. Worse than failed her, I defied her. Just because of what that Asimar said. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I thought I knew the limit of pain that the incurable wound could inflict, but I had no idea. It felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling, my hair was on fire. I thought I'd claw my own face off with the pain. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast. That all of her children would know me and revile me.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
I suppose I do, don't I? You've done more to help me than my faith has in recent times, if I'm honest. Thank you. There's been something between us for some time. A connection, more than friends. I recognized it, but didn't act on it. I thought my faith was the most important thing in my life. I couldn't have been more wrong. I've squandered too much time already. I want to be with you. Now and always. Do you want the same? It wasn't too long ago that I could never imagine smiling again. Shows what I know.
Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to speak with her as soon as I can.
What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves, that's no coincidence.
She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise, and hope that answers soon follow. Do you really need to ask?
I'm sorry. I have a lot on my mind. The Shadowfell, Night Song. I can think of little else.
That's more true than you may have intended. I'm the same person I was before. The Shadowheart I thought I was would never even dreamed of defying the Lady Shah. I'm a stranger to myself. The sooner I speak to Nightsong, the sooner I'll know what the future holds for me. Assuming I have a future at all. Thank you. I think any attempts at comforting me might be in vain just now. But you're sweet to keep me in your thoughts.